Good morning, Merchants Academy. Today's workout, we're going to do an EMOM, so you'll be doing an exercise on every minute and then resting for the remainder of that minute. So we're going to start off with our first exercise, which is 30 skips. Obviously, you can do that outside, but if you're sort of bound indoors, maybe because the weather's too hot, you can do 30 star jumps. So what we're doing, hands by our sides, feet together, coming up for 30 star jumps. Once we've done 30, we then rest for the remainder of that minute and wait for the next minute to come along. When the next minute starts, we go into 20 mountain climbers. So we're in a high plank position or the top of a press up, and we're getting our knee up to our chest and swapping the legs for 20 mountain climbers. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way up to 20 in that minute. Again, we rest. For the next minute, we go down and we carry out press ups. So we're going down, chest to floor, and back up for 10 press ups. As always, we can make that easier by going onto our knees. And remember, we're still supporting our upper body weight with our arms. So we're coming down, back nice and straight, and then up. Down and up for 10 repetitions. We wait for that minute to finish, and then our last exercise is the 5 burpees. So we're going down to the floor, jumping up, clapping above our heads for 5 repetitions. Alternatively, we can just go down into that press up position and up without going fully down to the floor for 5 repetitions. What we do then is wait for the next minute to come along, and we go back to the 30 skips or the 30 star jumps. And we do that for a total of 20 minutes. So we should be doing each exercise for 5 sets. Stay safe, stay alert. And if you're doing your exercise outside, make sure you've got sun cream on and plenty of fluid.